Good morning, everyone. Today, we'll do lesson 6, Robin Hood. The glorious days of Robin Hood and his merry men. Now, the question is, who was Robin Hood? Was he real or legendary? You know, students, Robin Hood stories come from the time we call Middle Ages, about the years 1000 to 1500. They are folk stories told by to the people of the small farms and villages. Not the rich, not the lords, not the ladies, not the people who could read and write like the churchmen. Most of the common people were poor. They suffered from the men and the power of riches. And here the Robin Hood comes to help them from those lords and the owner of the lands and churchmen. Robin Hood, the legendary outlaw hero, steals from the rich to save the poor with his band of merry men in the vast Sherwood forest. He emerges time again to outwit his evil enemies, guise of Sheriff of Nottingham. There are many myths, ballads, and legends about adventures of Robin Hood. You know, Robin Hood adventures were told as ballads. Now, what are ballads? Ballads were, you know, the stories that were sung. Actually, people were illiterate, so they were sung and told to the common people. Robin Hood's chief enemy in the story was the Sheriff of Nottingham. Robin Hood was also against some churchmen who prospered with the land and the money they took from the people. But he was not against the church. He loved Virgin Mary so much that he would never harm any group in which there was a woman. You know, students, Robin Hood stories were sung in the form of ballads. And, you know, ballads is a poem that tells a story. And at first it was sung. You know, common people, they were faced with so much unjust, powerful people that Robin Hood used to help them. And these people who hear these ballads, they used to feel that the hero was on their side. That is, Robin Hood was on their side. And Robin Hood with his merry men used to fight with him. These merry men were the Robin Hood faithful companion who lived with him in Sherwood Forest and aided him in the quest to help the poor and the weak. Now, some of the famous are Little John, Friar Tuck, Will Scarlet, Much the Miller's Son, and Allen A. Dale. These were the few merry men who helped him in fighting against the corruption. We really don't know about the death of Robin Hood, but you know, the legend says that Robin Hood was wounded in a fight and fled to a convent. The head of the nuns there was his cousin, and he begged her for help. She made a cut so that the blood could flow from his vein. This is all we all know about his death. With this note, I end up today's session. Stay home, stay safe. It will be followed by question answer and a worksheet on ERP. Please do it thoroughly. Thank you.